What is crude oil and how is it produced? Crude oil is a naturally occurring liquid unrefined fuel primarily made of hydrogen and carbon found beneath the Earth's surface in underground reservoirs. Crude oil can be refined for various purposes like vehicles, electricity generation and other petrochemical products. It is a non-renewable asset and cannot be replenished artificially to meet its rapidly growing demand. Please subscribe to the channel. I'm Sage for Kalkine Media. Crude oil is stored in underground reservoir rocks, which contain ample storage space in the form of porosity and sufficient permeability, so that the deposited crude oil can migrate within the reservoir. The extraction of crude requires giant oil rigs to drill holes up to the reservoir depth and extract the crude using primary, secondary or EOR, that's enhanced oil recovery methods. Conventional oil can be extracted at normal reservoir pressure and temperature conditions, allowing crude oil to flow through pipelines due to pressure differences. Conversely, unconventional oil is hard to extract using the conventional method due to tight reservoir conditions. Special methods like hydrofracturing and horizontal well drilling are used to extract crude oil for unconventional reservoirs. After crude oil is removed from the ground, it is sent to a refinery where different parts of the crude oil are separated into usable petroleum products. These petroleum products include gasoline, distillates such as diesel fuel and heating oil, jet fuel, petrochemical feedstocks, waxes, lubricating oils and asphalt. Chemically, hydrocarbons are mainly composed of hydrogen and carbon with an aggregate percentage of 98%. And aside from that, different components like sulfur, oxygen and nitrogen are present in small amounts. The composition of crude oil may vary depending on its place of origin and the pressure temperature condition which formed the crude oil. Light oil can contain up to 97% hydrocarbons, while heavy oil might have only 50% hydrocarbons. The presence of sulfur in crude oil is considered an impurity as it corrodes pipelines and other refining equipment. If a crude oil contains more than 0.5% sulfur, it is known as sour oil. If the percentage of sulfur is less than 0.5%, it is considered sweet oil. The prices and demand for sweet oil in the international market are higher than sour oil. There are three main categories of crude oil, being West Texas Intermediate or WTI, Brent Crude and OPEC Reference Basket, that set the pricing benchmark for global oil suppliers. According to US Energy Information Administration, in 2021, US petroleum consumption averaged about 19.78 million barrels per day, which included about 1 million barrels per day of biofuels. US total petroleum consumption was about 8% higher in 2021 than the level in 2020. And lastly, speaking about the highest price of crude oil, historically, crude oil reached an all-time high of 147.27 in July 2008. If you like this information, please give it a like, share, comment on the video below and subscribe to the channel. Press the bell icon and be notified every time a new video is released. But we update the website regularly. Please have a look for new articles at kalkinemedia.com. I'm Sage for Kalkine Media.